Both volleyball teams of ATENEO notched the win as the second round of the volleyball tournament's start. The women's team handed defending champions University of Santo Tomas their second loss of the season in straight sets. The Lady Eagles were determined to improve their 3-4 win-loss record in the first round. Meanwhile, the Blue Eagles dominated the University of the East Warriors for a much-needed win. With a 3-0 victory, the Eagles are now 3-5 in the tournament.